Honolulu police are investigating an accident that sent one of their own to the hospital. We're told a solo bike officer was injured after she was cut off by another vehicle. She was taken to the hospital in serious condition. The area where this happened, the H3 on-ramp from the H1 eastbound remains closed while officers investigate the scene. We will, of course, update you as we get any new developments.